I'm loving watching you fly, boys. It's beautiful. You're twisting and turning all over the place. You've always got a target. It's really good to see. Not many people fly like that.
I'm good when you're good, Malagos. I have no idea where you are there. I'm on top of the station.
Did they make missiles more powerful, Malagos? Do you know?
Or is it no.
What's going on? Really look.
No. They're not. It's just some of those shields.
Desync is what's causing everyone to get hit?
Well, get hit around.
The Hornet definitely took a mobility hit. So.
You want to back up a little bit, or are you good?
Yeah, it's back up.
I was going to say, letting me start that close, I mean, you're Mouse Jesus, but that's a little unfair to you, right?
You can see me this far away?
Yeah, we're only 2K away, 2.4, 2.5.
All right.
You good?
Is Red Nose talking to you speak, or is he just AFK?
No, he's good.
Red, you there?
Okay, here we go, one-on-one with Mouse Jesus. This is the all-time best Paladin Star Citizen.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, he finished second on the leaderboards, an all-time record 9 times.
Yeah,
possibly even consecutive.
You're not Mouse Jesus, but you're definitely fucking good. I'll say that. So you're
be quiet. It's my video. He's Mouse Jesus.
All right, whatever.
Oh God, he was just absolutely ripping me apart.
What the hell are you talking about?
I'm so used to these Hornets, like Astasius and Defanos and all these other people. I just run rings around them and they hardly ever touch me. And you're just like pew pew pew. I know you're hitting me, and I just blacked out. Haven't blacked out, but I blacked out. Wow. That's fantastic. Oh God, my shields, I see them. I just saw two shields go down.
Yeah, MLG hit markers aren't enough. We need to know how much damage we're doing to you.
I really want to let this Rattler go, but we haven't just...
Well, it's really that
how am I falling over? Dude, that's the second time I've fucking fallen over asleep. I'm not even black or fucking red or gray yet. Like... Oh, okay. So, missiles are a good thing. Okay. Thank you for clearing that up.
I was just trying to get you in here asleep.
That's... You gotta watch this back, though. I got something. Yeah, I lost the Panther there. Look at you saving all your boost for the Rattler. Oh God, it's going. Go Rattler! Go Rattler! Wow, I missed by 20 miles. Okay, I gotta say, and this is not to the detriment of anybody I have flown against in the last couple of days.
Sorry guys, I'm fighting Aeor in another match, so...
You're good, man.
Pay attention.
It's cool.
This is definitely the... I lost an engine. I'm in deep shit. Deep shit. Deep shit. See, nobody else could hit me. Like, oh my god. Oh my god, gimbals are OP. They need to knock you back down to size 1, buddy.
One thing that I don't like about the amount of drift that we have in this game is that it's just like you're two fucking people that are drifting.
Oh, I am so dead.
It's like one thing I really enjoyed is in previous versions you could literally take control of that pip deflection. You know.
Yeah, I had nothing.
Your favor with your
there's no way. No, there's no way, dude. No way. We're gonna keep doing this. We're gonna keep doing this till we make a point. Oh shit.
That fucking Archer is already.
I ain't playing, dude. I ain't playing.
Yeah.
Let's go.
I don't understand why that Kanar gets knocked off so fast. The shields must not be overlapping.
No, I don't think, and it's probably something similar with the top turret, too.
You don't have a front shield, just to let you know. At least on my HUD. I shot that off a long time ago. Neither do I. That's just not good.
Well, I'll notice that even my sometimes energy weapons will go through a saber shield, and I'll just damage right off the bat. Then. Other times it'll take me forever to just do anything. So
I know, it's It's the desync and lag.
I've had the same thing with the Hornet too, where I'll literally be hitting the Hornet and I'm rolling.
Okay, okay, I'm getting somewhere. I'm getting somewhere.
But I think
the problem is you're ahead.
Is it the LOD that's causing that toys? Like, we're not rendering the whole ship?
I couldn't tell you because I'm set to a 500 meter. Like, so mine renders max all the time. I'm out of freaking gun. I had to take a long time off. I was literally overheated. Like, any more shooting, I'd have been gone. That's the limit, like, with me fighting Godhead.
I'm gonna try to poke this guy again.
I didn't think he crashed.
Crashed the desktop. Yeah. See, on my, when I'm running 4K, I can see those pixels. I can see them.
Nice.
Wait. What? You got, oh shit, what? You got distortion cannons. Oh god. I'm
well,
absolutely.
Until you shoot them off, yes.
I'm like, totally afraid. Dude. It's so difficult.
Did you crash again?
Yeah.